Welcome back to my channel. If you guys do not know who I am, my name's Aixa. So it's been a while since I filmed a video. A lot's been going on, but let's just say that currently right now I'm on my way to Virginia. So it's about a 4-hour drive. I am moving to Florida officially. If you guys did not know, I am moving to Florida. So I'm excited. I'm currently on my way to take a train ride. The train ride is gonna be about 17 hours, give or take. So I'm so excited, really sad that I'm leaving my family, but I'm just hoping for the best when I go out there. I'm so excited. And I wanted to take this journey with you guys. If the quality of this video is not the greatest, it's because I'm recording this on my phone, because I can't find my camera. It's somewhere in this big mess that you see behind me. I have my car completely full. I have so much in my car. So yeah, so the train that I'm going on is Amtrak, and basically how it works is it's an auto train, and my car, they take it inside the train as well. So it actually, like, I was really happy about that, because obviously, like, it was the cheapest way to take my car down. If I was gonna go through like a U-Haul or something, it was gonna be like $1,000 or so. So this was fairly cheap to go to the train ride. It was about $280 to go to the for the one way to Florida and to take my car with me. So that's actually a great deal. So if you guys are wondering, where's Boom, my cat? A couple days ago I went on a airplane and I took him with me, and you know, I came back and now I'm going back again. So you know, I had to take my baby. That's mine and Jonathan's baby. I had to make it a possible way for him. But yeah, I just wanted to give you guys an update and let you guys know what I've been up to and why basically haven't I been on YouTube. And it's because I've been preparing for this change in my life. It's gonna be life changing. So I'm excited and ready to see what Florida is going to bring to my life. So yeah guys, I'm driving currently. I'm about 2 hours away from Virginia. So I just wanted to give you guys an update. I'm currently on a 68 mile trip. So you already know I'm like bored and I'm like, what am I gonna do? So I just figured, why not make a video for you guys? So yeah, I wanted to update you guys. Thank you for watching and stay tuned. Guys, I finally arrived to the train. Right now I'm waiting to be at a booth to get my car checked in, but I finally arrived. I'm so nervous. Look at that train. I've never been on a train before. I'm so nervous.
They're saying the directions.
You'll look to your right there, you'll see a trash receptacle there on the wall. There's also another one at the top of the stairs. It doesn't matter, you can put any.
here.